Okay, I would be remiss if I didn't ask you your assessment of the current crop of American heavyweights, and I'll throw some names at you: Deontay Wilder, Bryant Jennings, just the Americans. Your thoughts on each of those
Well,
two?
I saw Wilder a snatch fight. I saw him knock up I believe it was the Russian. But then I saw him fight, I believe, the young guy Scott. And I don't know, I wasn't Scott, but we got to see what happened when Wilder starts getting hit and beat on, you know? Anybody can knock anybody out. I got a 3-year-old son. He can knock somebody out. But what's going to happen when somebody starts hitting them back, you know? So that's what we're all waiting to see. We're waiting to see what happens when somebody hits him, just like he hits them.
Anybody else? What about anybody else?
The other guy, Jennings looked real good in his last fight. I thought Jennings was really technical, masterful, exciting. And, man, he really looked good. He really looked like an experienced fighter in his last fight.